These are the materials that are needed in making your own barometer. First, we have the clear tape. Second, the straw. Third, the rubber band. And fourth, scissor. And fifth is the index card and a plastic wrapper. And lastly, an empty bottle. So let's start making. Cover the top of the empty bottle with plastic wrap like the top of a drum. Use a rubber band to hold the plastic wrap in place. The cover should be tight so air cannot escape the empty bottle. Next is tape the straw to the middle of the plastic wrap. Place the end of the straight straw lengthwise to the middle of the index card. Place the end of the straight straw lengthwise to the middle of the index card, then tape them together. Then tape the other end of the straw towards the top of the side of empty bottle. Place your barometer in the table or flat surface and make sure it's inside and not near a window since it might be affected by temperature. Then carefully record the height of the straw on the index card and mark it with a marker and put the number 1 on it. Then after 30 minutes, record the new location of the straw on the index card with the number 2.